Okay, so this is my picture called Tribute. I was in Washington, D.C. with a school trip last year, and the World War II Memorial, there was a whole bunch of flowers people put on there, and this one was actually on North Dakota. So I took a picture of it. I used warm side view because I like using an angle that gives you a different kind of look on it.
Kind of perspective?
Yeah, perspective. And then I actually took a commercial art class this year, and they taught me a whole bunch about Photoshop, so I went through and kind of added gradients and changed the color out a little bit.
Good display, very good display. Touch a vignette on the edges. Controls the eye, keeps the eye in the center. A good subject. The weak area to me is that I don't know that's a memorial. You know, a little bit more than just a little engraving or something at the back pocket. That would pull it together. I should be asking, as a general viewer, I should be curious as to the reason. And if you're not here, I don't have answers. You gave me a lot of information, and it all makes good sense, but it's not necessarily always in the photo. And that's what you want to do, is get the photo to at least make people ask the questions, or answer the questions if you're not there yet. So that's the little piece that's missing. It's certainly high quality, and it will give you a real clue on that. Okay? Do that?